Coffee black and egg white. Pull me out from inside. I am ready, I am ready, I am ready, I am taffy stuff. Stutter, shook, and uptight.
Oh, you know what I think is taking the piss here, but yeah, I know it's probably nothing to do with this, yeah, but what's taking the piss is all these MPs and all, yeah, with all their expenses and all that, yeah. Ripping people off, yeah, ripping all these taxpayers, and then they're blaming us, like, on other things for being homeless and. Claiming of benefit and all that. Yeah, I'm on benefits, mate. I mean, I get £112 a fortnight, mate, you know, but I'm homeless, you know, I live in the street, obviously.
Is among a group of 13 cabinet ministers whose expense claims are being revealed in detail by a national newspaper. Among the allegations is that Jack Straw, the Justice Secretary, claimed the full council tax on his second home despite getting a 50% discount.
The Prime Minister paid his brother Andrew more than £6,000.
Justice Secretary Jack Straw was given a 50% discount on his council tax for 5 years, but the then government secretary claimed for 3 different properties in 1 year and claimed £5,000 on furniture over a 3 month period.
Paul Murphy claimed for a new hot water system after complaining about the temperature of the water in his
property.
Now
the business secretary claimed thousands to improve his constituency home after he denounced his resignation as an MP.
The foreign secretary claimed hundreds on gardening at his constituency home.
Secretary Andy Burnham asked to have his expenses paid promptly or else his wife
might spent £10,000 on home renovations and furnishings, including a £5,700 portico.
Michael Ancrum
claims more than £14,000 a year for gardening, cleaning his pool and a cottage, and £5,650 for his garden, hanging a chandelier and a helipad. A joke, he said.
I just hear all this shit, you know what I mean, yeah? I've never had anything on my own yet. I ain't even had a mountain bike that's on my own yet, unless I nicked it, yeah? Oh, yeah? And it wasn't my own, yet, you know what I mean? I've had a flat never, I've never had a bed set, I mean, had a B&B, mate, yeah? I won't go in the hospital for the junkies, or you get a hospital, won't come out of prison the first time, and, 22nd of January, you come out of, Hero prison in Birmingham, yeah, right? And they put me in a hostel in near Lewisham, Sydenham, yeah? Right? It's full of paedophiles, mate, yeah? You know what I think, yeah? You see the way people have to buy their houses and buy their land and all that, right, yeah? Who owned it in the first place? Nobody owned it, you know what I mean? So, I don't know, I don't understand, mate, you know what I mean? Why I ain't got a house or I ain't got a wee square of land I can sleep on all the time and call mine.
Organisation, or we're giving them to this day centre, or we're giving them to
the